It painted Salford, smoke it up, some cardboard boxes from the shops, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who had knout on the feet. The clothes he wore had all seen better days. But Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matchdog men in boots and clogs. And Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchdog men and matchdog cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. Now canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men. Beside the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. This tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow. And he left his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He left his kids on the corner of the street that was sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he left his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He left his kids on the corner of the street that was sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he left his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He left his kids on the corner of the street that was sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he left his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He left his kids on the corner of the street that was sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matchstock men.
I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute and euphonium. Far away as in a trance, I heard the sound of the floral dance. As I walked home on a summer night, when stars in heaven were shining bright, far away from the footlights' glare, into the sweet and scented air of a quaint old Cornish town. Born from afar on a gentle breeze, joining the murmur of summer seas, distant tones of an old world dance, played by the village band perchance, on the Carmer came floating down. I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute and euphonium. Far away as in a trance, I heard the sound of the floral dance. I heard the sound of the floral dance. And soon I heard such a bustling and prancing. Then I saw the whole village dancing. In and out of the houses they came, old folk, young folk, all the same, in that quaint old Cornish town. Every boy took a girl round the waist and hurried her off in tremendous haste. Whether they knew one another, I care not. Whether they cared at all, I know not. But they kissed as they danced along. And there was the band with the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute and euphonium. Each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. All together in the floral dance. Dancing here, prancing there, jigging, jogging everywhere. Up and down and around the town, hurrah for the Cornish floral dance.
I can hear you loud and I can hear you clear, yeah.
Well, there you go. Good morning, 6-7. Glad you could make it.
Is there something that you want me to do? Yeah.
And we got a little job for you here.
You know I'm only here to please you.
We'd like you to pick up a young lady at 83 Brook Terrace.
Control, have mercy on me. I don't want to do the pickup. Isn't anybody else free? Stuck in a jam in a one-way street. Why don't you tell her she'd be quicker if she used her feet, yeah.
Not funny, 6-7. Just give us the time for the pickup, okay?
The best that I can do is tell you tomorrow, yeah. Cause if I do the job, it's gonna cause me sorrow.
Well, I'll tell you, it's a bad situation here, 6-7. I've got to have a time for this pickup. What seems to be the problem? What's wrong, Ralph?
To tell you the truth, I had a bad, bad night. My girl left home in the middle of a fight.
That's a real shame, 6-7. Real shame.
Controller, have mercy on me. I don't want to do the pickup at number 83. Yeah, the girl of my dreams left me all alone. The number 83 is where she made her home.
Well, I'm beginning to see your problem, 6-7.
Is there something else you want me to do? Yeah.
We'll probably have another job for you.
You know I'm only here to please you.
Stand by, all cars, stand by. I need a time for pickup. 83 Brook Terrace. Can somebody give me a time for the pickup, please? Stand by, 6-7. We'll have another job for you soon.
be with my Western girl. Round the fire, oh so bright, I'd be the Indian's friend.
let's not go anywhere. Let's turn the latch on the door. And if the phone should ring, then let's just let it the way we have before. And let's have a quiet night in together by the fireside. We can talk without anyone else around to hear. Let's have a quiet night home the way we sometimes used to. Don't they say every night at a party, soon wears thin? Let's have a quiet night in. Every night it seems the music plays, voices talk too loud. I seem to lose you in the crowd till it's time to go. Let's not see anyone. If the party's on, we're not free. I hardly see you now, more than a minute. So just this one's for me. Let's have a quiet night in together by side. We can dance in the candlelight just as well alone. It's time for a heart to heart before I'm left behind you. Don't they say every night at a party soon wears thin? Let's have a quiet night in. We can dance in the candlelight just as well alone. Let's have a quiet night home together just this time.
Good night. I'm there at your side. Yeah.
you go when things went wrong, baby? Who did you run to find a shoulder to lay your head upon? Baby, wasn't I there? Didn't I take good care of you? No, no, I can't believe you really leave. Leave me, stay with me, baby. Please stay. When you needed tenderness, I gave you so much, and in return I found happiness. Baby, what did I do? Maybe I was too good to you. Gonna need me. Remember, you said you're never gonna leave me. Remember, I'm begging, I'm begging you, asking you. Oh, 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 stay with me, baby. Yeah. Please stay. Stay with me, baby. I can't. Monday, a slightly dazzled day, searching for some other way. She's living a life of luxury. Tuesday's a cottage by the sea. Wednesday, she's been down again, living up, doing the town again. The friends of the top society. She knows the best people socially. They're paying the bills and she feels free. She feels free. One day in every week. One day in every week. One day in every week. To keep her cool. Cool, cool. One day in every week. One day in every week. One day in every week. To keep her cool. Thursday doesn't see the light. Rises Friday in the night. Parties are swirling round through space. She's home in the morning, drops her face. Saturday, she will play the game. She knows they will end the same. Sunday is with the family, where in the morning takes the tea. She listens to mommy chatting pleasantly. One day in every week. One day in every week. One day in every week. To keep her cool. Cool, cool. One day in every week. One day in every week. One day in every week. To keep her cool. Cool, cool. One day you'll never be weak.
So we'll never souls you'll never wash away my tears. It's never, 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 never gonna wash away my tears.
Chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. Course of power you're supplying, it's electrifying.
You better shape up, 'cause I need a man. Oh, and my heart is set on you. Better shape up, you better understand.
Nothing left, nothing left for me to do.
You're the one that I want.
One I need. Oh, yes, indeed.
If you're filled with infection, you're too sly to convey. Medicate in my direction. Feel your way.
I better shape up. You need a man.
I need a man who can keep me satisfied.
I better shape up if I'm gonna prove.
You better prove if my faith is justified. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure down deep inside.
You're the one that I want. You,
I need the one that I want.
Morning, all. I'd like to tell you about when I was a young boy. Must have been 3 or 4 months old at the time. I didn't really know what I wanted, and if I did, I wouldn't have been able to tell anybody because all I could do was gurgle. So I sat there in my high chair, thinking one day, looking at me tray and thinking, what I'd give for a meal on there. So I started looking around to see what I could have. I was rubbing my eggy soldier in my head, trying to think. And then I looked in the corner, and there's a little bread bin with its mouth open, just staring at me like. And then I looked in, and I saw bread. I thought, oh yeah, I'll have toast. A little piece of toast. Well, then I started getting older. I hated this, I hated that. Expensive steak was ludicrous, and cafes couldn't cater for the finer things in life. The upper crust was not for me. I could tell that. So I'd go back home, switch the kitchen light on, put the grill on, slip a slice under, and have toast. A little piece of toast. Because there's so much to choose from. There's brown bread, white bread, all sorts of wholemeal bread. It comes in funny packages with writing on the side. But it doesn't matter which one you have, because when you cut the crust off, have it with marmalade or butter, cheese, tomatoes, beans, banana, or chocolate if you're strange. It doesn't really matter. Oh no, it all goes with toast. Just toast. I'm going to think about it some. To another, trying to find the bread store, but I can't find it anywhere. And then I bump into a mother with a baby in a basket, and she says, oh, look, you start him off again. I'll come down with a little bit of peace and quiet to get some bread to go home to make toast. Just toast. I like toast. Yeah, but I don't half like toast. Okay, scrape that toast, boys.
That's toast. Yeah, just toast.
I can't think about it anymore. I've got to go and have some. It's no good.
Hey, listen, I'm getting a bit brand off staying in here.
Me too.
Should we go and have some toast?
It's a good idea.
Why not?
Okay.
I've got the grill on.
Got any brown bread?
Yeah.
I've got wholemeal bread.
Toast. Wheatmeal bread. Toast.
All sorts of toast.
Let's go.
Love is all I bring and I'm a cocky suit and ting. No pop, no style, I strictly roots. No pop, no style, I strictly roots. Just see me and the ranking dread. Check out we jamming and ting. Love is all I bring. And I'm a cocky suit and ting. Me not pop no style. That's true.
Life always went wrong, and then she came along, and I thought my luck was changing. Is this really happening to me, or am I dreaming? Will I wake up tomorrow and find she's still with me, and say to myself, Benny, you made it. Love has been good to you. Or will I wake up to find it's always me who has to lose? Always me who people choose to make unhappy. People say when love comes, your worries are over. But how can that be true? For me, any road. Where do I go from here? Only time will tell. Times in my life when I've been up and I've been down, but what I'm feeling now, I've never been through this before. I can see children playing, and I hear all men saying that life goes on and we must live it to the full. They say 'tain't no use in moping and dreaming and feeling sorry for yourself, 'cause if you think like that, you'll never get anywhere. But they haven't been through what I'm going through. I can't stop thinking of anyone but her. Where do I go? Where do I go from here? Only time will tell. Where do I go from here?